Hey there, I'm Lomo from Asana. Welcome to Creator Corner, a series where we showcase how our users are transforming the way that they work every day using AI Studio. On today's episode, you'll meet Lisa Good from Rand Networks. Let's watch.
My name is Lisa Good. I am the Director of Client Solutions and Operations Lead at Brand Networks.
So what challenge were you trying to solve with AI Studio?
The challenge we were trying to solve with AI Studio was how do we reduce the time spent on content calendaring, which includes writing the copy, QAing it, making sure it aligns with brand guidelines and any specific standards the client has, and then being able to get that time back to focus more on strategic work while still leveling up and keeping the content consistency high.
How did AI Studio solve your challenge?
With AI Studio, we built a workflow that is writing copy for us. It's doing it based on different platform specifications and needs that we have. It's also comparing against brand guidelines and any tips and tricks that we've given it. And it's also QAing copy, it's translating copy, and it's responding to feedback that we give it in real time on the task itself. With Asana AI and with Claude as the specific AI model, we were able to have this copy translated into Spanish, translated into French, into Quebecois, which is also a very difficult one to have Google Translate do for you. And we had our native language speakers QA it, and nothing was wrong with it. It was absolutely perfect. Now we can rely on Asana AI Studio to do that work for us, which saves a ton of time.
What impact did AI Studio have on your team and your workflows?
After implementing this Asana AI Studio rule, we saw a 34% decrease in time spent specifically on content calendaring. So that equates to about 30 hours a month, which is really huge, especially with a small team. The second piece was just the morale and attitude around content planning and copywriting. Knowing that they wouldn't have to dread this 3-4 hour time block needed to do all of this copywriting and could instead use that time to be able to refine the AI rule to get it to do what they wanted or to have an extra layer of QAing from a more strategic angle. I think it took away some of that fatigue that comes with repetitive task work. So that was a huge one. And then thirdly, our client loved it.
What pro tip do you have for those starting out in AI Studio?
Start with a task or a workflow that's already well documented. It's going to help you if you already have those steps nailed down, and then you can just put it in AI Studio and it'll set everything up for you.
Be sure to subscribe for more AI Studio powered workflows. See you next time on Creator Corner.